We're gonna play some Mist Survival, but I can't use the camera because that screws up the recording for some reason. So until I figure that one out, I'm gonna be cameraless. So, you know, here's just me saying goodbye. Hello. How you doing? Get on with the video, right? I got a riddle for you. Why did the elephant come to play with a tiger? And, you know, while we're recording, this is probably going to take a while. So, you got a ton of time to think about it. Well, you should be still able to hear me. Right? So, how do you guys like the recycling? I think it's brilliant. Is there a light on this thing? Temperature 14. If it had been a freezer, it would have been a bit more sense. So. Not really sure about how this works. So I gotta keep the generator going all the time, cause that's a lot of fuel, and how do I get that kind of fuel? Thumb mouse button electrical enable range. Thumb mouse button 2. Oh, there you go. That's pretty neat. Yeah. Cool. I've got a bit of a problem here. Because I'm playing this on full screen and the game is off screen. Device in range. That one, yeah. Why doesn't the, the sawmill, why doesn't that show up? Similar in range. I guess this is something that constantly draws. So, last time I spent half a liter doing nothing really. That doesn't make much sense to me. Another thing I don't get is chickens. Hello, squawkies. Let's see, I got 2. I know I've picked up more, so where do they go? Can they go through here? They shouldn't be able to. Somehow I'm missing chickens. So, maybe they just jump this, which in case I need to put up some more fences. Which is fine. I can probably jump onto that, so I'm gonna put up a fence here going straight to that wall. I can do that. I can do that real quick. Let's see, we need these guys. And then we need don't know how many. These guys. up doing this during the night, which is probably not the best time. There you go. Rotate you into the position here. Now, some people might have a problem figuring out where the door is going to be, which way it's going to open. And, you know, I sympathize. Logic dictates that this end is up, this end is down, if you're swiveling it that way. That's what you gotta keep in mind, in case you didn't know. Let's put down one more. When it comes to this thing, it's just hooking it up that's a problem. You know, getting it to stick it out. Why did you do that? See, it straightens up, resets. It's not supposed to do that. Are you sure? Hopefully that's good enough. Now, a generator, sure, that makes sense. But I'm just running a fridge here. So what I'd like is something like a wind turbine or solar panels. And I'm still debating whether or not to let you in, because you're doing killing. But I think you can be killed somehow. Yes. See, the health is going down. But she doesn't know how to take care of herself. What do I do about that? I mean, I can just drop this in her inventory, but it's not gonna help. And she's not gonna wear the items that I give her. Because this one just doesn't work. But I don't wanna lose her. So, what are we to do? Come in. Just gonna keep you locked in forever. And so far, in this episode, I haven't done shit, have I? Well, last time I played, she was supposed to make some boards. I have no idea where they went. Sugar in the morning. That goes in the safe. We don't want to lose that. Don't have space in the safe. Guess we could drop the boots. Something like that. Get routine and such. I'm putting the boards and the nails right next to the window. Because that makes sense, right? In case somebody tries to come in. Which they're not gonna do, but... And this is what we need for another safe, plus some more. So I'm putting that there. Just need to chop up a car or something. So, we got two chickens. I'll probably lay some eggs, and that's supposed to hatch if you leave it in there. I'm gonna do that. Now, I'm down to my last piece here. No way, I'm not. I got them in the fridge, don't I? Yeah, I don't need to go hunting yet. I need to do something about those eggs. Guessing fry them up. I can't do that on the grill. So, what do I need for that? Gotta be the cooking pot, right? Let's get rid of the fat. There you go. Now. See, none of these use eggs. Could be used for cooking or left it inside chicken coop for hatching. Yeah. Three. Eat it raw. I just ate, so I don't know if that works, but it probably did, right? Can't use I need raw meat to cook it up. And the pot. Seems a bit weird. But I'm gonna drop this in here. Goes in the trash. Because why not? It's not gonna last. So, I want a tanning rack. And how do you get her to sleep? I made another bed for that other guy. There's a bed in there, but I don't know if she can use it. So, we need rope. And that's the problem. Make rope. We got the leaf, but we don't have the bark. Let's go get some bark. Use the knife. And I'm wounded. Good thing I made two gates. I didn't know that was the main entrance, so that's just lucky. boards. Eight boards, eight nails. I need a lot more. See how many that's gonna three. Seems like such a waste. That's seven, we need six, right? Oh, we can put this anywhere, but I was thinking the attic. It's kind of my drying area. And that step right there, you gotta jump over. It's not cool. Because that means the AI can't get up. And, well, this room doesn't really register anywhere. I'm going up here to change it every time. That's annoying, isn't it? Yeah. So let's put this. This wall's gonna be lockers. This is all used up, really. Could slap it in here, but I think I'm gonna put the safe in here at some point. Can't put it in front of the window. Let's just put it in the bedroom for now. Not going. What is back? This has got to be the front, right? I'm gonna put this one in there. Maybe that's a bad idea. Maybe not. We got a ton of lockers we don't use now. Like this one. Let's put that in there. Just rotate it a bit. It's probably room enough for a safe in there. still have one more thing. See, the AIs, they're a bit of a problem, aren't they? Because they keep leaving the doors open. And that just makes no friggin' sense when there are vampires around. Because that's more or less what they are. They can't come out in the sunlight, but they look like zombies. Oh shit, I didn't even think about that. Well, I guess I need treatment, huh? Just have to do some self-healing. Is that everything? Probably not. That's another thing. I think things glitch through the floor here. Seems to be everything though. The eggs will last longer than the meat. Take. What is this? Oh yeah, they did say something about changing this up. I just lost my stuff I had in there, didn't I? Like the bucket. Can't store anything in there, can I? I think this is pretty clever though, isn't it? Not to toot my own horn, right? effective. It's way easier than running back and forth with a bucket. Don't know why it's in the suitcase or not. Let's fire it up. Gonna need more water. No matter where we go. And it's not a moonshine still. That label at some point. My meat is about to expire. Zero. There's a lot of game mechanics that needs a little bit explaining. One thing I've learned is always eat first, because the thirst goes down. It's just gonna go down to zero. I'm probably gonna fix that though. I like how I can go for a while before he passes out. You know, it's more real. It's even though you're thirsty, you're not gonna pass out. Can't eat first. Gotta watch that. And bingo, bingo. Got a bunch of suitcases over there we can fill up. Save the eggs a little bit. These are so close to expire. Oh, the axe is gonna go out. Pick you up. Some in the back. noises. Cleaned out, right? I guess when this goes up to full, then we're in trouble, right? It's pretty hot outside. I am missing wheels to get the car going. I try to find somewhere along the way. No luck so far. Distiller might make fuel for the generator. shine. We need to do a couple more cards. We got four wheels. Got a spark plug, that's alright. Got this one. I'm not putting my best stuff in here. Plug the engine, that one. The spark plug goes up here. Get some coke. And another one. These things. Okay. Wait. How many of these did I need? Lockers. Yeah, I'm good to go. Need some things. There's a lot of organizing in this game. No doubt about it. That's not the one I want. There you go. Ah, there's a mist approaching. If I let her out, she'll kill a bunch of them. Get me some goodies. She might die doing that. Do I or don't I? My lady. I give her one bullet. Yep, she's using it real well. happened to you? Did you die?
Yes.
And you're not picking up any of that stuff either, so. Your health is going down. Please fix yourself. That meat's gonna disappear in a little bit. Kinda wanna wait and see it. There we go. And gonna put the clothes in there. Gas tank goes in there. Let's go in here. cabinet for weapons. That's a bit confusing, though, isn't it? Can I beat him? This is gonna be weapons. Getting all the potatoes. You already got an engine, don't you? And you got two tires. Well then. I need spares in the back. Take out this good one? No. Put the good one in. No. That's it. Couple of tires in the back, an extra engine. And just need a spark plug. Could use the best stuff. I'm thinking this might deteriorate a little bit after a while. Maybe. Not sure about that though. Better spark plugs. So let's put a good one in. There you are. Alright. We're good to go. Inside the vehicle, which is where I'm gonna need it. I can make another cam though. Come on in. Join the fun. No. Where did the cannon go? I left it in the engine, didn't I? back and forth, and yeah. So, might as well leave you in the back here, right? Where are you going? Can't leave this gate open forever. You're on your own tonight. Can we catch that? Let's give it a go. Don't go over there. I don't think these guys are alive, but... Oh, there's one guy. Know where they're headed. Let's try beating them to the punch. I'm a lot safer indoors than I'm outdoors. Not coming. That's disappointing. Come here, chicken. That's a bear. Wait. That top green one. Is that the power I've got stored? Because that would be useful. That I stuck at 3,000 though, so it wouldn't make much sense. But you know, you gotta be able to store the power here. That would work. It says the refrigerator right now. Seems to be doing all right in there. Should be expiring. You know, the rest of the meat is gone. So, I'm thinking that is on. And 3,000 is the power I've got stored. Can't read the whole screen here, so I want to divvy up the fuel from the car, though. I don't need 17 liters of gas in that. I'll just count to make some more gas cans, I guess. But if that is the green thing, then we're good. We're just using 25. Is that an hour? Sinking. But we can probably make some more if that's how it works. Like floodlights, lantern posts, all kinds of shit. That's it. So, not all kinds of shit, just some shit. Lights. Wood component and an electronic part. Don't have any of these. How many components was it? I forget. Anyway. So, where would we like to place these? Wait, can't I make some wall lights? Isn't that supposed to be a thing? One light. Just need a bottle. make it cozy up in here. Okay. I did put you on that. You got work to do. Come on. Is that the mist coming? Swivel you around a little bit. Let's get her to work. You can make NeXuS. It takes forever. There you go. Let's see if it works. Now it's 75. I don't think it's on. Oh, there's no light in it. There's a... Nope. I need to store power. This is never gonna work. That's for 10 hours. So, I need a battery, or whatever you call it, store power. Might have to upgrade this. 6 2/3 gears. you're gonna be wounded forever. Get her done. Yep, need to store power, not just make it. Well, he spends a ton of fuel, so I'm not going to keep that running. The floodlights are 75 too. I need to make her a bed. You move. What's wrong with you? What? Why aren't you working? I'll sleep on her. See if that helps you get along. See, this one moves. There you go. That's better, isn't it? Put something in there, like a safe, for example. Now, well, this video is dragged out for long enough, don't you think? So thanks for watching. If you're still pink, please leave a like, you know? That'd be nice. I mean, if you watched the whole thing, you obviously enjoyed it, right? Bye-bye.